go ahead and like and subscribe. Hello, hello, hello. Are you Royal?
Yeah.
First and foremost, all rides are recorded. You have a 10-minute ride. You don't mind music, do you?
No.
Yeah, fantastic. Thank you for riding with me.
You're better off making a U-turn.
Thank you.
Marcos?
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
Where are you
going? You can just
let me out here. Where are you
going? Yeah, because the parking lots don't connect.
Oh, you going to Winn-Dixie?
You know, McDonald's.
Oh, girl, I'm going to get you to... Don't worry about it. My apologies.
You're good. Well, it's...
Right behind us?
Yeah, it's... Yeah.
Yeah, I'll see you in my... Thank you for riding over.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rick.
Hey, how you doing? How you doing?
Thank you, Rick.
Yeah.
That's my buddy.
How you doing?
You invited me over here for the Florida Georgia game.
Are you Christian?
Yes, I go to church.
Fantastic.
I grew up Catholic, man.
Oh.
So I know everything about the Bible because my mom and dad made me.
Well, I got to give you my spiel first. You only got a 3-minute ride, so.
Go for it.
First and foremost, all rides are recorded.
Yes, sir.
You have a 3-minute ride.
Yes, sir.
Is the temperature okay?
Yeah.
You know,
I'm fine, man.
You know, my music, dude.
Whatever you want to do, man.
Again, I want to thank you for riding with Uber. No, my head is hot.
Sir?
Yeah?
Nowadays, everything's so weird, and with this election, everybody's going crazy. Why? With the election, why is everybody going crazy?
I don't know. Why do you think?
I don't know. I don't care, because whoever gets elected, same old shit sticks. We're still going to pay more money. We're still going to pay everything, you know?
Yeah, it's predestined.
Yeah, we're the ones that can get done in, regardless.
We're the common, but we're not the electoral.
Like right now, that credit card shit's killing me.
What? How many of them you got?
What do they call interest? Oh my god! I had money in that sucker when it first went up, and then all of a sudden they said, "You ain't got no money. All that is interest." Oh my god!
That's so sad.
I had $400-something in there, and they said, no. Now it's all interest. No way. How? How is that?
Yeah, that don't make sense.
They do it, though. And you get away with it, and there's nothing you can do about it. Just pay.
Yeah, same thing with insurance.
Car insurance is... I've never had a ticket in my whole life, but other than a DUI, and I was 21, 22 years old, and I'm 62 now. And they still charge me a shitload of money. I'm like, I've never had a ticket. Insurance. And instead of Florida, it costs more.
Boy, it does. Well, because it's a no-fault area.
Yeah, it costs more because they got more people in the state of Florida without no driver's license and no insurance. That's why.
That's sad.
I asked my insurance. When I first got it was $79.
Ooh, okay, that's not bad.
Now I'm paying $130.
Yeah,
and I was calling them and saying, man, why is it so much? Like, well, a lot of wrecks, people don't, insurance and all this. I said, well, why does that affect me? I got no tickets. I got nothing that I've done wrong.
Well, did your team win?
Sir?
Did your team win?
I don't know.
You didn't have a team?
Oh, yeah, I don't care about either one of them, man. I've lived here since I was 16 years old. 62 right now.
Okay, it's a long journey.
Yeah, my dad brought us here. He was a military man.
Yeah, my stepfather was in the military too.
He was in the Navy and he worked on B-52s in Texas. That's where he came from, B-52s. And when Vietnam was over, they said, hey, we don't need no more B-52s right there. That's right here.
Given.
Sir.
It's open.
Thank you. You be safe. Have a good night.
Yeah, I'm going home. Whew.